We now know a Wisconsin police officer's son killed an armed motorist in a village north of Fond du Lac. The Wisconsin Division of Criminal Investigations says the motorist ran from a traffic stop. Police eventually chased them down. The driver said they had a gun. They then got out of the car and approached officers. That is when one of the officers shot the driver. The driver then died at the scene, and the other officer who shot them is now on administrative leave.